This is a hornworm, and he's on my banana pepper plant, which I think is more rare because I usually find them on my tomato plants. I'm gonna leave these little guys because this plant is way past its prime and I just harvested all the banana peppers.